My name is Ben Oliver with Avnet. I'm here at the ST Developer Conference 2019. Avnet over the last 5 years has gone through an interesting transformation. We now have the capabilities to take an idea on a paper napkin, design the product, manufacture the product, even ship it to your end customers and field the returns. What I'm showing you today is a showcase of our design and manufacturing capabilities. What's inside this Smart Edge Agile sensor, there's three boards. There's an STM32 module, which we designed in partnership with STMicro. There's a sensor board that has 9 sensors, accelerometer, gyro, barometric pressure, time of flight for proximity, ambient light sensor, temperature, microphone, maybe a couple others I forgot. There's a connectivity board. This board has Bluetooth. There'll be future versions of this product that have other connectivity options, including narrowband IoT, LoRa, and it's a modular design, so we can modify it as our customers might need with different sensors or different connectivity options. That would be an impressive piece of hardware, but what makes it truly unique is our partnership between ST, Avnet, and a company called Actonian, who developed the Brainium software, that allows you to take this device, you put it in training mode. In training mode, it's going to collect data, send it to the cloud. Their software will analyze that data, find the patterns, and then they'll train a model to detect those patterns. So you put it in deploy mode, the models go down, and now you're doing sensor analytics at the edge. When it detects the patterns, it will send a message to the cloud so that you can take action. In this case, what we're showing today is we've trained this device to detect the motion pattern associated with superheroes. So if I do Spider-Man, it's going to detect that motion pattern, send a message to the cloud, which I'll detect and associate that with the image for Spider-Man. We've also trained it to do Iron Man, and we've trained it to do Wonder Woman. And the beauty of all this is I don't have to have expertise in data analytics or in machine learning. Through the Brainium software, I'm able to do the training and deploy the network and do sensor analytics at the edge. The Smart Edge Agile sensor is available today on newark.com. You can buy one. There's tutorials available on hackster.io. I'm excited to see what kind of applications you come up with. Thank you.